War Diary Day, Half a century ago, I started to learn Russian at Barton Peveril Grammar School. And that began my love-hate relationship with Russia, which right now is pretty much at the hate end of the dial. An understanding of this enormous country currently ruled by a moral pygmy. 50 years on from learning Russian, I'm returning to Eastleigh and I'm going to give a talk for the Liberal Democrats in Eastleigh, chaired by their candidate, the great Liz Jarvis. And I'm going to answer all your questions. Will he, won't he, nuke us all? When will the war stop? What will happen if Ukraine defeats the Russian Empire? Spoiler alert, that's what I think is going to happen. So if you've got a ton of questions about Russia's brutal war in Ukraine and you happen to live in Eastleigh or there and thereabouts, do come along. Oh, and Vladimir Putin, do fuck off.